everyone, and welcome back to part whatever of Windsor 101. I can't remember.
Five.
No, not part five.
No.
Nice guess, though.
Oh, bother this soggy place and me bother you. If this coil's so precious to you, take it.
Splendid. Now, put those cogs. My mill's broken down. Go gather up the cogs and get my primary coil back from the Scarlet Screamers, and I'll make you a lunar crystal. Alright, we're ready. Here, pull this lever, and we'll charge that lunar crystal right up. Ha! Well done, wizard. Thanks to you, I'm back in business.
Here you are.
One brand new, fully charged Lumina Crystal. She's a beauty. I hope she serves you well.
A Lumina Crystal! This should be just what we need. The Lumina Crystal will boost the power of my ritual. It's working!
Susie, I can see her, but what was that horrifying thing with her?
That's the Harvest Lord. We studied him in class. He's a powerful spirit from the underworld who harvests the souls of the innocent.
Like she's in Galvano's tower. That must be where the Harvest Lord is enchanting the storm amulets. Please free my sister.
What's up? I had to go use the restroom.
Did it take 30 minutes?
Yeah, I couldn't squeeze any more out. I've been pretty empty lately.
Glad you said that on the screen.
Man, it's not as bad as H3H3 talking about poop. Like how much they talk about poop on their streams. Like the little podcast things. Yes, it's like constant. Well, it's not all episodes. But one episode I came across, like I had just started eating an entire.
How do you wipe? You just go in there and then the back to front or front to back?
Man, using toilet paper is just like plastering shit on your ass until it's dry. Use baby wipes. At Would you all ever try marijuana once?
No.
Nope.
Respectable.
I will die.
You see, Steve, you say it like you would do it if they didn't hate it so much.
I still will.
Yeah. That's good.
That's good. That's the person that doesn't. That's bad.
Yeah.
More for me.
One thing I will admit is that, like,
All right.
Do it.
I got the achievement. I have
it is just taking left. Money out of your pocket. Like, it is just another way to spend your money. So. I love clearing out inventory space. It is such a treat knowing I have all this extra space now. Great. Yum. Amazing. Get all this trash out of here.
I apologize for the noise.
It's cool. I'm throw all this shit away. All of it. It's all useless to me now.